today we'll be talking tech. I am going to be talking about Spectrum Mobile. Apparently, I had some, this was a way back, a older video. I was going to let you guys know that, you know, Spectrum Mobile is a MVMO that uses the Verizon network, that are owned by Spectrum. Spectrum owns the cell phones. They don't own their own network. Of course, they don't. Verizon is what provides service through them. You get unlimited talk and text for $14 a month. We're not really here for the plans, okay? So, even though it says $30 per line for unlimited data, I thought it was $45. So, $29.99 a month. You get unlimited talk, unlimited text, unlimited data, more freedom to surf, to stream, and no additional mobile hotspot fees. So right here it says unlimited reduced speeds after 20 gigs per line, depending what plan you have. Okay. Now, it says right here, 20 gigs per line, you will experience reduced speeds for the rest of the billing cycle. By the gig of the first gigabyte data of the bill cycle. Okay, so we're going to see how slow do they throttle you. So let's go to the terms and conditions. And from here, since you want to look at, let's see, where to go? Mobile agreement. So they don't really expose, basically, like, they slow you down. I believe it's a 512 gigabits per second. I did a video on this recently, but they have changed a whole lot, let me tell you right now. So does it say? Oh, they don't say it. Alright. Mobile plans here. Here you go. So they just reduce your speeds. But it doesn't say how slow it is. Alright, here we go. Let me see how slow do they... Alright, let's go for unlimited here. Okay, here you go. So they updated their website. Okay, so basically, you can pay by the gig. That's what I do. See, this is where it's tricky. How are they charging me $45 a month? It's $30 per line. That's not bad, really. You get 20 gigs of data usage. Speeds are reduced to 1 megabit down and 512 gigabits up. Data is being demonetized, basically. I think if you're paying $40 a month, you get 30 gigs of data usage, reduced speed to 1 megabyte down, and, you know, it should be like 1 up as well. Demonetized, basically. Your video resolution is, you can still watch Twitch, but I recommend streaming at 480p. You get unlimited talk, text, and data. No contract. So, hotspot speeds, they're reduced, max of 600 gigabits per gig by max is 256. So, I mean, they offer great pricing. So now, you don't have to pay $45 a month for the first line. You just pay $30. And then you pay $40 for the unlimited plus. Pardon me. I'm still falling out of the weather. I'm so far caught up on Twitch. If you are a person that knows that I game, I do gaming on Twitch now. You have to go to Twitch.com/LukeTechGaming/TV for more gaming. I'll still do gaming occasionally now. God dang it. So I gotta see how much. Excuse me. It is a line with my Pixel 6. So $30 plus, if it's 30 plus my normal. So it's, I pay $55 a month, which doesn't make any sense. So it'd be 55. Okay. God dang it. This thing is always in my way. So go check this out today. Make sure to like and subscribe down below if you are new. Check out the description. Sometimes I have feed that you guys want to go check out. But yeah, after 20 gigs, this is what they throw you to. Each plan does that. So if I find out this is $40 a month, 30 gigs is the best way to go, in my opinion. If you're on Wi-Fi and you don't browse the data very much, $30 a month is a great deal. Now, I'm going to go ahead and I pay $14 a month. So they charged me almost $52, so what I'm getting ready to do is call them, and I'm going to upgrade my plan this Friday, and I'm going to go to the $29.99 a month, because, you know, $55 a month ain't too bad a month with the Pixel 6, and if it's $45 a month, that's fake advertisement. They can't do that. That's illegal. Yeah. So they're fake advertisement, which they can get sued for that. They got to be careful on this. So, yeah. Other than that, that's all I got today, guys. Nothing really. I am gonna check out their phones and see what all they have. Okay, so they got the Pixel 7 Pro. They got the 7. Okay, that makes sense. Like I said, guys, if you want to check out their phones, go right ahead. It's SpectrumMobile.com. Make sure to like, subscribe down below, and I will see you guys in the next one. See you.